is now 72 years old, and I'm still scared of him. His real name is Maurice, but most of us know him as Mad Dog. This is Maurice Mad Dog Vachon in his heyday. It's coming up, trust me, and it's worth seeing. Vintage footage of the man in action. Oh no, the toe bite! Vachon was one of wrestling's top attractions during the days of the AWA. Here comes the back scratch. He wrestled in over 13,000 matches. He lived in Winnipeg in the 1980s. Here comes the ear bite. Tomorrow night, Mad Dog will be honored by the local wrestling community as part of a special card.
It was then and it's still now a doggy dog world.
I'm still taking flack for voting him Manitoba's Athlete of the Century. Tomorrow night's card is nearly sold out.
Thank you very much.
Good man here.
Oh, it seems very sweet. Very sweet.
It's a little intimidating, still at 72.
Yeah, absolutely.